interesting antique violin labeled Michael Ignaz Stadelmann. Surely it is a copy from early 1900s. The violin shows a one-piece flamed maple back, oops, a neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new Evenly pecs, new evenly tailpiece, new evenly chinrest, a new bridge, new soundpost, and new strings.